I believe theirs is a love that the sonnets are written about, that music is composed over. It is heralded through the ages, and it is something to be admired and cherished, and definitely for all of us to try to emulate in our lives. My advice is this: cherish your friendship, cherish each other, and always find a new way to fall in love.